Get out of my way!
Out of the way!
Hey, what's the meaning of this? Whoa.
Bededuk ani khayet.
Is anyone there? If I were... If someone's there, let me out and fight me.
Hot, stay there.
This area is off limits.
Work together.
You're dead!
That's one.
You have returned.
To right your wrong.
I die, my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous.
Virtue!
The world will give us the power of the gods! What is one boy?
What is one boy?
What the fuck is it?
Oh, so close. Oh. Hey. One more, one more.
Okay.
Hey.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well.
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes. Oh, you made me miss. You.
Come, come here. I found a Heineken.
A real.
Yes.
But... Ah, go ahead.
You're gonna. There's like 60 hyenas, and they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt, huh? Come, come.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the Pharaoh, won't you, Bai? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kids?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
The sun?
It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Hey, your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Which one is he?
Big. Giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do. Hey, this is my favorite part. Stay low. They will spot us unless we become like Amun, the god of hiddenness.
Yes, Papa. We are the hidden one.
See? My eyes and hand are in line with the arrow. That is the only way to shoot true.
I wish I could put 100 arrows on this.
Hit!
Did you hurt him?
A clean shot to the heart hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pelt. We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papa, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papa, I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave, but sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi, and he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to. Jump.
Told you.
But don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Hey, trust me. You can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papo. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help!
That's Chandra.
I said shut up.
Run home to your mother. Chandra will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go, now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Ahemu, just do what I say, please. Go!
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk.
Come.
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit. We don't have time to piss away.
Didn't work.
Make a stand and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows.
You are perhaps reluctant out of loyalty to the Oracle. We have someone to help convince you otherwise.
Hey. Bayek! I thought they just wanted to ask him a question. What have I done?
Quiet!
Come along! Forward!
Excuse me? I will fucking rip your fucking head off, you bitch!
See that no one comes in.
Are you hot?
Go ahead.
I need my son out of this.
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb? We believe we need this to enter the vault.
This is always right.
All right.
Papo, they need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know.
As Major, you must have some clue of your legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
My lord! The Pharaoh has been aroused! He is...
Quickly, be discovered!
Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
It's all right, son.